Afternoon here, everybody. This is Robert, Crap for Life. I'm gonna get a little afternoon practice in. Hope everybody's doing good out there. Give a shout out there to all the brothers and sisters in the Craps Nation. And all my subscribers. Alright, what we're doing today is I got a $15 table, $500 bankroll, got 15 on my pass line, and 66 inside. And we're just going to do this little CPR strategy that Roll the Wind's working on. And then we're going to see how it works out for me. And we're going to give it a shot here. A 3B set starting off. Now we're going to do a 3-2-4-5. We don't have any ATS or any kind of prop bets, so we're going to go ahead and shoot for some sevens too on the comeouts. Nice round. There's a 7-4-3-7. I'm out 7. Get $15 off of that. We're gonna rack that up. 3-2-4-5. Set. All 7 set. Legs out. We got a hard 6. What's going to be 6? Okay, we're going to swap it to a 3-2-3-6. $21 for that 8. Take 3 and we're going to take it all the way to 36. Alright, $3. Alright, 3-2-3-6. Got a 9, Nina. Alright, 18 is going to get me 21 for that 9. Full press it. Dice out. Monkey balls. 7-5-2. Five-two-seven. Thank you.
way to start out, but it happens. We go 66 inside, there's 75. $9 change. And then the dealers can set us up. And a $15 pass. Alright, we got a 3-2-4-5 hardway set. It's out. Got a 6. Six hard, buckshot right back. Made that point. 15 pass line, 21. Alright, we're going to take that 6. $36. And rack the rest. Come out, roll. All 7 set. Dice out. And we got a 4, easy 4. Mark the 4. Hey, dice out. Short roll, got a 10. Need to have power on it, some sort. Nice out. Ace deuce, 3 craps. Nice out. Another ace deuce, 3 craps. Let's go $5 on the ace deuce. Lays out. Three craps. Right. For 1, that'd be $60-$75, right? 15 is 30. Zach, 75.
And we're still up.
10 dollars us 50 for one. And what we're going to do is we're going to regress this back down $15 and back $75. Dice out. Four, two, easy, six. Six. Okay, 36, I'm gonna get a 42. $18. Rack the rest. Okay, let's see here. 3, 6, 3, 2. Got a point hit of a 4. 3, 1, 4. Alright. Hit the point, made $15. Wrap that up. Set. I mean, 7 set. 3, 2, 4, 5. And there's a 7. 4, 3. I'm out of 7. Seven. All right, 2, 4, 5. Nice out. an 8. Easy 8. Nice. Slipped out of my fingers.
Well, 8's going to be our point.
Okay, we have 3, 6, 3, 2. Let's see if we can come right back with that 8. Nice out. Ooh, we got a 6, 5, 1.
Easy 6.
$21. I'll go ahead and take this to 24. We're at 15. Nice out. Three. Craps. Nice. Ace deuce. That was ace deuce.
Yeah, we got a 5, 3, 2.
That's down. Yeah, we marked 5. We got 15 on that 5. That's 21. Take 5 to 1/4. Rest. Nice out.
There's another 5. Little 3, 2, 5.
25 get us 35 this time. And we'll take the 5 to 35 and wrap the 1/4. Nice out.
Nina.
Six, three. Okay, 21. We'll go ahead and take it to 1/4. Wrap the remaining. Nice out.
Box cars. 12 craps. Nice out. Dog, here's a 7.
Four, three, 7 out. This is my second 7 out.
$15 on the pass line. I want to hop the 7 for $1 each. Dice out. Four, easy, 4. Okay, we need to get some bets out here. Okay, 4 is. $15 odds behind the 4. Dice out. And a 4. 3, 1. Right back with it. Hop the 7s for $1 each. We'll be throwing the 3, 2, 4, 5 set. All 7 set. Dice out. Ooh, we got a 6. Easy 6. And 6 will be the point. All right, let's see what we can do here. Nice out. Press it straight to 35. I can help. Nice out. Ten on the end. 4. Mm-hmm. 3:2.
Just 21. Take it straight to 35.
Like a dollar.
Nice out. $15 on the pass line. Not them sevens again. Let's do a 5, 1, 2, 6.
And there's a 7. 5, 2, 7.
Come out 7. $15 for a pass line. And we'll get $13. Keep the other 7s up.
All 7 set, coming out.
Six, easy 6. Mark that 6 up. Bets out here. Okay, here we go.
Got a 6, coming right back.
Okay, got 15 and 21. We're just gonna rack this.
Coming out.
Of 7s. Let's do a 5, 1, 2, 6. All 7 set. Nice out.
Oh, we got an 8. Easy.
Out. Yeah.
hole halfway across the table, but we hit our point. 6-2-8.
And that one is a little too deep. Alright, we got 15 and 21. And rag it up. Change. $3 on the skinnies. And then we're going to do a 2-3-5-4. Ice out. Yo. 11, yo. It's $15 front line winner. First yo. Place the $3 top and sevens. Alright, here we go. It's going to be a 5-3-2-4. Nice out. It's a 6. Locked in on the 6. It is. Alright, that was my 40th roll right there. I'm just gonna play this off right here real quick and see how far we can get going with it. We've got a 3-6-3-2. Nice route. We ain't going no further. That's 6-1-7. 6-1-7 out. It's my 4th 7 out. On the 41st roll. Alright, we're going to clean this up here and see if we did anything. We had 4 threes, 1 yo, 1 12, had 3 come out sevens, we were shooting for them, 4 7 outs. Alright, let's see what we got here. $500, that's our buy-in right there. That's 100. Okay, we have 165 profit. Let me write that down here. $165 profit, $500 buy-in, 41 rolls. And 40 divided by 4 is 10, so SOR is 10. Divided by 7 equals 5.8 SRR. But really, it's 10 because we were shooting 4 of the 7s. All right, y'all, I'm gonna get off of here. Just cleaned up. Hope y'all. y'all have a wonderful day today. And we'll catch y'all on the next one. This is Robert. We're out.